Hello YouTube, this is Glock Punisher. This is my entry to Alaric 357's video, 400 video subscription contest. And just want to make sure that everybody understands that zombies are my enemy. They're everybody's enemy. So who would I want to take out as far as if they turn into a zombie? You know, I mean, anybody that turns into a zombie, they're a target. I mean, a moving target. That's awesome. You know, I don't ever want to hurt anybody, murder anybody. But if it comes down to, you know, taking care of a business, you know, taking down zombies, I'm going to do it. You know. They're already dead, but they're walking, so it's a target. It's a walking target. So, you know, I haven't put much thought into it, but you know, I mean, even if my buddy Glock work 9 turns, anyways, anybody, you know, except my mom and, you know, my kids and stuff like that. But anybody else is game, dude. It's game, you know. you know, some people might, you know, think that I you know, take on a tactic coolness, but he's my gimp already. He doesn't count. So, you know, I won't take him out and stuff, you know. So I have people here on YouTube that are very loyal to me, as much as I am loyal to them. You know, I mean, there's no master and slave in this YouTube. And you know, if you think that there's a big channel out there that thinks that, you know, everybody should respect you, then, you know, I mean, yeah, I respect you too. I'll respect you. But you know, if anybody out there also thinks that they should respect somebody else because they're a big channel, you know, it's just wrong. Respect them because of who they are, well, and how they treat you. You know, I mean, you know, that's just like a regular friendship. You know, there's nobody too big here on YouTube to answer comments, to thank you for showing up at their channel and stuff like that. You know, so. I'm guilty of one thing though. When somebody subscribes to me, I don't go and thank them all the time, you know. But if they keep commenting on my videos, I will go to their videos, I mean to their channel, to find out what they're doing, you know, what they're all about. And then I will, you know, if I like the content and they're loading up videos, I'll subscribe to them, of course. You know, I mean, that's what YouTube's all about and stuff. And you know, oddly enough, there's some YouTubers where I've been talking back and forth, and to find out that I'm not subscribed to them. Or there's like one that I was subscribed to. I know I subscribed to him, and I went to their channel, and I, you know, it gave me the option to subscribe. So what the hell, you know? Anyways, if I have a chance on taking out a zombie, you know, who would it be? Who would it be? Who would it be? Who would it be? You know, you know, let me see. I haven't really thought about it. Yeah, this is how I make my videos, guys. I don't never think about it. Yeah, I don't know. Actually, there we go. It would have to be either Hitler or that dude that comes out on TV, that, you know, that bounty hunter. Yeah, because, you know, that guy, even as a zombie, he would, I mean, he would take like a lot just to bring him down. So, you know, I need something bigger than this for sure. And I'm quite sure, you know, I'd have a hard time taking him down. But yeah, Mr. Goldilocks would go down. Anyways, that's me. And if you're not subscribed to Alaric 357, you should definitely subscribe to him, and but don't like his videos, don't comment or anything like that. He hates that. He definitely hates that. He doesn't want fame here. He just wants to be incognito, and he doesn't want to be bothered. So, you know. Yeah, he's a good guy, definitely. All right, this is Glock Punisher.